Okay, it's time for some laddering. We have on this first board shelters. Bandit fort is a thing. Good. A bunch of fool's gold. Fool's gold marquee wouldn't be terrible. Shanty towns. Love it. I mean, that just one marquee would be enough. I do have necro. Not much trashing here. Thinking just a double fool's gold opening would be fine. Yeah. Don't love the shantytown opening. I'm just gonna rush fool's gold. Bandit fort's gonna get in your way, I feel. Attacks on your gaining treasures. I was duck it, but discard coppers. Well, make me discard fool's golds and I'll be in. I want a second marquee. Just for reliability purposes. That's all fool's gold. Okay. Let's take a barracks. I want one more marquee. Yeah, that would. So let's do that. That's cool. I need to keep better track. We either got five. Let's see. Okay. We split the fool's gold. Hoping for more of them. Not detail. Yeah. I mean, all right, let's get. Okay. I already have half the province. Wait, how are you gonna catch up? Gardens? Gutting is probably the answer, actually. Now you're getting barracks. Seems a bit late for them. I'm gonna go for a shanty town. Oh, you're bandit right now. You're not being hurt by bandit part. Okay, and this is only a single province, but okay, so yeah, my opponent's going for gardens to catch up. Will I be able to empty out provinces in time? Take a province. Stuff. Okay. Duchies. All right. Province. Shanty town. Yeah, this is a win in hand for me. You can somehow pull ahead of me, which I find unlikely. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, it's always weird when someone leaves the table and then I get matched against the same person. But anyways, League of Bankers, such the liaison student. Okay. League champion. Probably. Just like since I open student page. Yeah. Let's do that. then yeah, this is yeah. Okay. So gonna be so yeah, brigand around. I can afford Destrier. I think I take a few moats. What treasure hunter and hero handle getting me my plus like I have a student in my deck somewhere. Sad. I think I'm going too hard on the moat. I'm just thinking once my page. Once I can get a champion. I mean, having moats in my deck. Great. Just sad I haven't gotten to play my student. Again, I don't get to. Getting some pretty bad luck here. All right. Swamp. So I think I just keep building up this draw. Yeah. Gonna get to play my student. I don't think I risk it. Let's grab a gold. I just need to hope to get lucky with finding my champion at some point. When it already has a champion out. I mean, I've probably lost this. I went too hard on the moats and stuff. Yeah. Grab a courier, which wouldn't be crazy at all. Yeah, let's do that. Can I risk it here with playing this moat? I think I will. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. this choir. I find my champion. Okay. I do that with some good luck. Labs. I'm gonna claim another silver. It's a good idea. Like with these provinces, yeah, I think it's a good idea, actually. Yeah, like, I'm not deck yet or anything, but. Fake. Okay. So, did miss province. That wasn't great. It's fine. Okay. So I'm feeling pretty behind. Because now, I mean, I had the advantage of first province. But I'm pointedly going into it, like, but. Can't miss province even more. Now, okay. Oh, wait. To make. Oh, right, because of the one I started. All right, let's province here and grab a cup. Just food. You do not want to trash any more estates now. Maybe I should have grabbed another page to keep his treasure hunter or something. Yeah, I've lost. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I definitely went too hard on those votes. I deserved it. She can get a different person. Okay, what do I have here? Cave dwellers. Because it does have of high rolling. I'm sure I would have opened Hunter though. Like the double this gold market deck. Yeah, I think that this is what's best. It's true. Okay. I'm using my favors too quickly, who knows? Maybe I should get a church. That, yeah. Let's grab two fool's golds. So, I found what I need. I have the last of the fool's golds and now go full and on markets. Okay, so I'm going to take a church here. A bit late, but I mean, what else should I be doing here? An importer, maybe? Masquerade? Okay, so I'm just gonna take a market here. All right. see. Or market to empty. I don't Bold. I'm not sure I like that. Market. I'm gonna eventually start going for hunters. Or built. Probably not yet. Okay. Yeah, I guess that this is where I start profit. I think I can be faster at it than my opponent. Shirts. This point. Five here. Okay, so I am behind on points now. I mean, I'll work with it. Do I just double duchy here? Think so. Duchy. Profit. Yeah, that seems. I'm hoping to at least tie this. A province. Province duchy again. Okay. My province. Duchy. I'd have to take an estate. Okay, this stud is sad. Anyway, now not much I could have done there. Okay. Oh. Your Oh, there's stonemason. It'll be that relevant. Bounty hunter. Bounty hunter chariot race would be. I think I want to just race a lot. Bounty hunter, I take chariot race. Do a lot of big money stuff. Well, actually doesn't look terrible here. To the point that what? Around. Take a couple turns paying off my debt. Gold chariot race. Chariot race here. Outpost. I didn't see, which is not. Last chariot race. F5 at the top. When I can, I'm going to take a province first. I shouldn't have gotten those early capitals. I should have gone harder on chariot race. Yeah. All 5 points behind. I lost the race split. Bad. I'm hoping that with my capitals, I. Bounty hunters, I have your deck. There. No. Offense. into province if I want to keep up. On a point. Probably lost thanks to those. But in my thick deck with lots of cards in it. Unlikely I'm gonna win from here. And this time I have a gold on top. I'm unlikely to screw that. There was a card that let me file from play. Gate. Or helpful to chariot race. Fine. Is so stupid. I didn't know what I was. Okay, so I can then draw another card and not sure how much I like it. Yeah, I'm probably gonna ignore that with just Fellowship of Scribe. Barge. It's my draw, I think. Legionary, so I think legionary attacks or something. Want to do open with a blessed village because it is a blessed village. Plus, probably not. I open silver silk merchant. Yeah. That seems like the best thing to do. Like a fent at all here. I mean, do I get my legionary first or my barge first? Legionary, you two cards. It's worth it, even. Yeah. It's barge time. Like, I do know that eventually they're our legionaries will hit, but and it's fine. Take that one. Is yeah, I think draw is more important than just attack. I mean, really, my opponent raised and is playing big money on some villages, playing big money on me. Stupid autoplay. But completely my fault. Oh well. Okay. Just turn. So that it was the having that village. They should have waited, but it's fine. Enough draw. Handle all of the legionary attacks. That's the thing. My opponent is already provincing. It's gonna take me time to get my deck to that point. I think distant lands might be my best bet at winning. If I can like get all of them into my deck. Okay. Didn't land. Okay, so wait, well now I know that when I draw a deck, information to have. I just take a province there. I'm not gonna expect to get province super consistently or anything, but getting province occasionally at all. Yeah, that was a mistake that I should have durationed that. Just okay. Duration this. Okay. So, I mean, I'm gonna lose the tiebreaker. We split the provinces. I'm not sure if I have time for distant lands. I mean, a duchy is good enough, I think, this position. Let's just duration that barge. A duchy. That'd be that. We have a distant lands to play. Hope they don't find it. If they do find it, I'm in trouble. And I will hope that they miss province or something. Seems like they will. Getting an estate. Get a few more duchies to beat them, though. So, at some point, I need to risk it and get distant land instead of a duchy. Probably do need to take that risk at some point. And now, what I need from my opponent is them to not even hit duchy. I mean, it could happen. They need to have a pretty bad dud. Look what happened. Just need to hit 8. That's not good. Dud, I don't think I could afford it. And an estate, and I'll be fine. Like, they do something like go for a distant, another shot at province now. I blow it, of course. Big thing is now got a duchy, but that's fine. I'm struggling to hit province. But so are they. Whereas whoever gets that province is going to win the game. To make sure it's me. Somehow. The state's empty. A few sycophants would not be a crate. Okay. At that last duchy. Distant lands. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I seem to win that one. Yeah, thanks for watching.